This is a pulse glass, which is a demonstration of how vapor pressure changes with temperature. We have a volatile liquid that partially fills both bulbs. I'll warm one of the bulbs with my hand. As I do so, the vapor pressure inside that bulb will increase. Liquid will be forced into the other bulb and will pulse from the exchange of vapor.